music and dance. Dance clubs became enormously popular in the 1920s. The most popular dances throughout the decade were the foxtrot, the waltz, and the American tango. From the early 1920s, however, a variety of eccentric novelty dances were developed. The first of these were the breakaway and the Charleston. Both were based on African-American musical styles and beats, including the wildly popular blues. The Charleston's popularity exploded after its feature in two 1922 Broadway shows. A brief black bottom craze originating from the Apollo Theatre swept dance halls from 1926 to 1927, replacing the Charleston in popularity. By 1927, the Lindy Hop, a dance based on the breakaway and Charleston and integrating elements of tap, became the dominant social dance. Developed in the Savoy Ballroom, it was set to stride piano ragtime jazz. The Lindy Hop later evolved into other swing dances. The 1920s also brought new styles of music into the mainstream. Jazz became the most popular form of music for youth. The pantheon of performers and singers from the 1920s included Louis Armstrong, Duke Ellington, Jelly Roll Morton, James P. Johnson, Fletcher Henderson, Paul Whiteman, Bix Beiderbecke, Adelaide Hall, and Bing Crosby.